Nicklaus played golf. He just does it different than anyone else. Confirmed to ABC Sports that the Finnish team has been notified that 10,000-meter silver medalist Martti Vainio failed his doping test. The banned substance that was found through urinalysis testing was not revealed. The Los Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee was also notified of the results of Vainio's dope test, and the Finn has been withdrawn from last night's 5,000-meter final and today's marathon. Both the International Olympic Committee and the International Amateur Athletic Federation are meeting right now to determine exactly what action should be taken on their part in this case. Well, Mike Arruzioni has been on the town many times in the past. He's out there once again. We're going to go out and try and find him somewhere. Mike?
Hello, Frank. I'm here at the California Museum of Science and Industry, where there is a reunion being held for the Olympians from the 1932 Olympics that were held here in Los Angeles. With me here now are two former gold medalists, Helen Jones Carroll, who won a gold medal in swimming, Roland Wolf, who won a gold medal in gymnastics, and, of course, Mayor Tom Bradley. And, Helen, the difference right now in your mind from the women athletes from 32 to the women athletes of today?
I'm delighted to see that there are so many more women athletes. They're just as beautiful and even more accomplished than ever. But we had just 20 swimmers and divers, about 18 on track and field, and 3 fencers. Now there are so many more events, including the long distance runs and the different team sports. I am absolutely delighted to see this progress. The hospitality in Los Angeles is just as wonderful and warm as it was in 32. I am delighted to be here and to see a fellow Bostonian like you, Mike.
Helen, thank you. You know, you were talking about gymnastics. You won a gold medal in gymnastics. You had to have maybe a little special extra feeling watching the men's gymnastic team here in the recent Olympics.
Yes, it was quite a thrill to watch these young fellas go through their gymnastics. There are so many more gymnasts now than there were back in 32. And they have advanced so far with their difficulty and tricks.
You mentioned to me you were impressed with the team spirit that this team had.
Yes, it seemed that the spirit was, let us all win as a team. And for the United States, it wasn't each one going out to try to win for himself. And I think that is just wonderful.
Actually, you know, Mayor, we were talking earlier. You had an interesting story about when you were a child watching the Olympic Games in 1932.
Mike, it's quite different. In 1932, I was a newspaper delivery boy. I couldn't afford to pay my way in. I jumped over the fence. I had a chance to see the most exciting events of the games, the 100-meter dash with Eddie Tolan and Ralph Metcalf. Today, in the 1984 games, I'm able to see any event that I want to.
You know, I'm curious, as mayor and the man in charge here, how do you deal with an athlete or kid today who sneaks in?
I don't believe it's possible for them to sneak in. The fences are much taller. The security is much more massive than it was then. I don't think it's possible to sneak in.
But if someone did, would you just pull them aside and say, well, that's okay, I'll let you get in this time because it happened to me once?
You know, the police and the security have been so friendly, hospitable. I doubt that they would want to arrest anybody for that.
You know, a few hours, it's going to be a closing ceremony. The Olympics are going to be over. You have to be right now very, very pleased with the people of Los Angeles and the fine job that they've done.
I'm ecstatic. We had hoped that people would be as gracious and hospitable as they have been, but we could not be certain of that. I got to tell you, I'm so proud of this community. In fact, the people throughout the country have been so patriotic, so warm, so outgoing, that they've made our visitors from abroad feel very much at home. I'm proud of them.
Mayor, thank you very much. You know, Frank, it's very interesting. Here I am amongst the athletes from the 32 games and kind of waiting for the reunion of maybe the athletes of 1980, the stories that people are talking about, people who have not seen each other in years. There are other gold medalists here from other countries, and it's really a nice atmosphere, and the food's great, and we're all going to sit here and have a good time.
Thank you very much, Mike. I want to be around for that reunion. That's going to be something. Mike Arruzioni with Mayor Tom Bradley, who justifiably is proud of what's going on here in the city of Los Angeles, and also pointing out, like the big